made your decisions in your head?
I guess I have to make a decision, so this is the hardest thing for me.
And you think you know who's going? Or are you just going to wing it?
I'm going to wing it.
Interesting. That's the way we like it. Are you... Can I just say really quickly, how much is he annoying you this evening?
He's awesome tonight. He's really on rare form.
Best of luck, Nicole. Okay, this is it. Please welcome back the over 30s. Dexter Haygood. Leroy Bell. Stacey Francis. And Josh Krajic. Nicole, four acts, only three can stay in the competition. It's decision time. Who's the first person going through to the final 12?
Okay. The first of the over 30s through to the final 12. Is Miss Stacey Francis.
Congratulations, Stacey. We'll see you next week. Nicole. Nicole, we are pushed for time. Who is the second act through to the final 12, please?
The second over 30s through is... Josh Krajic.
Josh Krajic and Stacey Francis, we will see you next week. Off you go, please. Dexter, huddle in. The side of you a bit over here. Come on in, Dexter. So that means Leroy Bell and Dexter Haygood are at risk. Nicole, only one can go through.
This is such a hard decision for me to make, Steve, because my category is special.
I need a name.
It means
so
that
against
much
it.
More to
We're
these
so against time.
Contestants.
Give me a name.
Okay, the third and last of the over 30s going through
is
Mr. Leroy Bell.
Leroy Bell. Congratulations. Dexter Haygood, how are you feeling?
Kind of confused.
What's confusing you?
Well, I don't really know. I don't know why I'm confused. Right now I'm in a boggle zone. That's the 21st century twilight zone.
Dexter.
Either way, Dexter, we thoroughly enjoyed you. We really have. Ladies and gentlemen, Dexter Haygood. Thank you, sir. Give him a hug, guys. Look after him.